Hi guys, welcome to another video. So this week I'm going to be tracking my calories every single day for this week. The reason for that is I want to find out what my daily calorie expenditure is, so I know what my maintenance is, because I weighed myself this morning and I was pretty much exactly where I need to be for my competition. So I weigh 105.3 kilos at the moment and I'm looking like this at the moment. So nothing special there, but I want to obviously be maintaining my body weight now, so I'm trying to work out, like say, what my maintenance calories is. So I'm going to take you through day by day. I'm not going to show you every single meal, but I am going to show you all of the calories that I'm consuming, and just basically try and work out what my daily calorie expenditure is. So far today I've had 1,251 calories, and that's what I had at lunchtime, and that was just a standard salad with some fish, an egg, and some cheese really, so just sort of a standard lunch. So I'm going to aim to be having around about 3,000 calories a day. I haven't tracked my calories in literally about a year, so I have no idea what my maintenance calories are, so it's going to be interesting. So I know I'm going to be expending a lot of energy today because it is my heavy squat session. I'm working on 205 kilos for 3 reps. So that moved like trash. Compare that to 215 kilo a couple of weeks ago. Moved horrendously. I mean, I could list all of the excuses under the sun. Lack of sleep. Haven't really eaten much today, as you would have seen. But at the end of the day, if it's not working up there, it's gonna feel heavy. And when I say working, I mean switched on. I obviously have a brain, sort of.
Just Matt's complexion. Hey Matt.
Yo.
Do you need a hand?
Okay, so final meal of today is going to be a chicken sandwich, but not just any chicken sandwich. I'm going to have it on this trio of olive bread, which is amazing. I'm also going to put a couple of eggs in that for more protein. I'm going to have it with tomato, avocado and salad as well. So being pretty healthy, also putting a little bit of peanut butter in there for extra calories as well. It is going to be a little bit of a bitch trying to work out all of the calories because I'm going to sort of divvy up the food a little bit, but I'll work it out. I'll put it up on the screen now, and that's pretty much going to be my total calories for today. But yeah, let's make an epic sandwich.
Let's make a sandwich, let's make a sandwich, let's make a sandwich, you and me. Let's make a sandwich, let's make a sandwich, let's make a sandwich, I'm hungry. Bread, bread, I want bread. Butter, butter, I want butter. Ham, ham, I want ham. Lettuce, lettuce, I want lettuce. And don't forget the tomato, please. But the most important thing is cheese. Let's make a sandwich. Let's make a sandwich. Let's make a sandwich, you and me. Let's make a sandwich. Let's make a sandwich. Let's make a sandwich. I'm hungry. Let's make a sandwich, you and me. Yeah!
Look at this. Oh, it's about to go down. That is a work of art. Alright, let's try this bad boy. Oh my god. Oh my god. That is honestly one of the tastiest things I've ever eaten. Go and make this, guys. Honestly, go and make it. Right. That's day one down. I'll see you in day two. Welcome to day two. This morning I weighed in at 104.1 kilos, which means I've technically lost weight over a day. Obviously that's water weight. But it means I have boosted my calories slightly more today. Here they are so far. That's pretty much all the food I've had today. I am finishing the night with an alcoholic beer. I'm going to the pub to go and watch the football with my uncle. So I'm going to have a beer. I am just going to have the one. I'm going to track it, and that puts my total calories at that. That pretty much concludes today. I'll see you tomorrow. So I have a little bit of a confession to make. Last night, I didn't just have the one pint, I had two. I have tracked it. And I did also have a pizza. In fact, I had two pizzas, but one of the pizzas I had last night at the pub, the other one I'm gonna have today. So I bought, it was buy one, get one free. So I bought one there, and I'm having the other one today. But it does mean that yesterday's calories was in fact this, instead of what I said it was. So my calories yesterday was about 4,000. I'm guessing that's obviously in a surplus. I think my maintenance is probably more around 3,300, I guess. But it does mean I weighed in this morning at 105.7. So obviously the extra weight that I had from the food obviously showed. So today I'm gonna go and get a Subway now, just because I was very lazy last night and I didn't prepare any food. And then later I am going to the gym and I am deadlifting, but because I don't want this video to go on and on, I'm gonna show you the footage of that now. So fingers crossed those deadlifts looked all right. Obviously I haven't done them yet, so yeah, we'll wait and see, I suppose. Got my Subway then. Gone for the rotisserie chicken. Oh, they have made a mess of this. But anyway, I've gone for the rotisserie chicken. I've gone for a foot long. This is obviously a 6-inch. Yeah, 6-inch. I've also got three cookies as well. So what I'm gonna do, I'm obviously gonna eat later as well after the gym. But again, because I don't want this video to go on too long, I'm gonna put my total calories for the day on the screen there. It's probably gonna be somewhere over 3,000 calories. So yeah, gonna smash this. And I'll see you on day four. Welcome to day four of tracking my macros every single day. Before I reveal what I've got for my final meal, I just wanna say a quick sorry for anyone that has bought a t-shirt in the last couple of weeks. and hasn't received them. I realised that I sent off a load in bulk and somehow they got lost in the post. And basically, if you're one of those people that didn't receive the t-shirt, I apologise. I have sent them off today. I don't know what happened there. That sort of brings me on to the next point, which is I am still selling t-shirts. If you are one of the 50 to 100 people that actually enjoy watching my YouTube channel and you haven't got a t-shirt already, there is the link to go and get one if you want that. If you want one, if you want to support the channel and you want to support me, that'd be great. If you need a t-shirt for going to the gym or just casual wear, this is obviously them and they come in grey as well. So yeah, I realise I haven't really done any sort of promotion for the t-shirts in quite a while, so I just want to throw that out there. If you do want a t-shirt or you're in the market for a t-shirt, there is the link. Right, so final meal of the day is a burger with chicken wings. What else did I get? I can't remember now. A milkshake, a dime milkshake, dime bar milkshake. Right, let's have a quick look. I genuinely forgot what I've got. Got four onion rings. I've got a burger, I know that much. This is all fancy. So I've got a chicken burger here. So I want to try and keep it relatively macro friendly. Boom. Those are the six chicken wings and those, okay, so yeah, I got three lots of chicken wings, so there's six chicken wings there, some onion rings, burger, milkshake. I am going to try and work all of the calories out for this. I did ask them before I ordered it how many calories are in each of the thing, if they knew, and they have sent me some information mainly on the burger. I can work out the wings because they're just chicken wings, and onion rings the same. The milkshake, they told me that they just put one dime bar in and then it is just ice cream and milk, so I can work that as well. So final calories for today are there. It's probably going to be quite a lot today because this is going to be quite a calorific meal and I've already had over 2,000 calories. So yeah, I'm excited. Let's have a try of the burger. Wow, that's good. You'd think I'd be sick of chicken wings by now, but clearly not. That barbecue sauce is nice. See you on day five. What a mess.
Talk about food today. I've only had one meal and it was a lot of food. I've had over 2,000 calories today and I feel like shit today. I've got a banging headache, feeling bloated, feeling like crap.
PMA, bro.
PMA. Oh, I thought that was something to do with the period or something. PMS.
PMS.
So yeah, not feeling too great today, so I'm definitely going to be low on calories today because I've got to squat, I've got a deadlift, and I've got a bench today because I missed yesterday's session. I don't want to train over the weekend. I'm not feeling hungry, so I'm going to go home and have a protein shake. But first I've got a deadlift and bench.
Would you say you're original, Steve?
Yeah.
And why the fuck have you got the same shoes as me?
I saw this guy on a YouTube video.
Did you?
And he was saying how he doesn't really like monetary value purchases. And he has them, so I thought I'd be like him.
I wonder who that is.
Last two. Last one. Right.
Lads, I feel shagged, and not in the good way. Time to go home, have a protein shake, and have a bath, and go to bed. Total calories for the day, up there. See you tomorrow.
Come on, y'all, and sing it for me.
Car wash. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Car wash, yeah.
No wonder I had a shit session yesterday. I've got a horrible cold now. I've got a terrible headache. I feel like shit. I don't feel like eating. I have just been to my physio to get a massage. That was horrible as well. But hopefully that helps a little bit with the pain in my knee and the pain I get in my neck and my traps as well. Yeah, not feeling 100%, but this weekend is going to be about chilling out and relaxing. So hopefully that gives me enough time to recover for Monday, where I'll be lifting heavy again. But yeah, hopefully I can shake this cold. I'll just make sure I have lots of vitamins and stuff today and tomorrow. All right, I'll see you back at home. Before I go home though, this lid needs a freshen up. Much better, feeling fresh. So yesterday, obviously, I didn't really eat that many calories. So this morning, I actually weighed in at 103.7, which is the lightest I have been in a while. So I've decided I need to boost my calories a lot more today. So I've just got myself a chicken baguette with mayonnaise, a pasty, which has got plenty of calories in, and I've also got this beautiful looking white chocolate and raspberry muffin. So I'm going to smash these while I'm in the car now, just to get the calories in. I'll just work them out now, put them up there. This is just a standard chicken mayonnaise baguette.
A buttery steak and Stilton delight. White chocolate and raspberry muffin. Oh my god. Got like a crevice full of raspberry jam. Oh my god. That is delightful. And I'm sure with plenty of calories in it. I know it's a bit late to say this, but public service announcement. If you've just eaten a massive meal, it's probably not a good idea to watch this video. Wait until you're feeling a little bit less full up, because otherwise I can guarantee you're probably going to make you feel a little bit sick. Right, now we're going home.
Last meal of the day. Indian takeaway, baby. Saturday night. Generally on a Saturday night I'll get a takeaway, but you know I'll get a takeaway most days of the week. But it's reasonably healthy. I've gone for a salmon tikka, a biryani, although a biryani I found out has 1,000 calories in it. So it's a good thing because I haven't really had many calories today. It will put my calories at that. So I've also got a naan bread. I'm really looking forward to this because I haven't eaten since I had those snacks earlier in the day. So yeah, I'm starving. So I'm not going to track my calories tomorrow. I am just going to weigh myself. I'm just going to turn the TV off a minute. Watching The Hangover because I haven't seen this film in years. Right, anyway. So I'm not going to track my calories tomorrow. I'm just going to weigh myself in the morning, and then I'm going to average out all the calories that I've had in the week and then see how much I have either put on in weight, lost in weight, or if I've maintained my weight, and that will give me a good indication of what my daily calorie expenditure will be. So it'll be interesting because it seems that I've actually been losing weight this week, even though I've been seemingly having a lot of calories, but my calories have been up and down. So I'll average all of that out, and then we'll have my daily average daily calorie expenditure. Why is that so difficult to say? Anyway, let's eat. Thank you for sticking with this whole video if you have made it this far. Today is the last day. I'm not tracking my food like I said today. I'm just weighing myself and then sort of looking at the data. So I weighed myself just now, clothes off, and I weighed 104.1, which means I have lost over a kilogram in a week. Nothing remarkable, but having a look at the data, it works out that I've had just around 18,000 calories in 6 days, so not including today. So if you divide that by six, it is around about 3,000 calories a day. So that's interesting to know because now I can work out where my maintenance calories is. I know it is more than 3,000 because if I'm having 3,000 calories a day and still losing a kilogram in body weight, then yeah, that obviously shows that I've been in a deficit this week. So that means my maintenance is probably around the 3,500 mark, which means going forward towards April in my next competition, that's kind of where I'm going to be eating around. I'm not necessarily going to track my calories, but I know what I've eaten the whole of this week, so I just know I need to eat a little bit more. But what have I learned from this week? I've learned that I actually don't have that much protein in my diet. When I actually track it, I thought I was having a lot more than I actually was, but at no point did I really reach over 200 grams of protein. And to be honest with you, I've been doing that for probably a year or two, and it's not really had a big impact on me in the gym. Maybe a little bit in body composition, but that's not necessarily down to the protein, that's probably just down to my diet as a whole. And the alcohol intake that I have. But I was surprised that I had lost weight because I felt like I was eating a lot. I was having a lot of takeaways, and that was fairly normal for what I would eat in a week anyway. So yeah, I was surprised. So I think a takeaway from this as well, takeaway, get it? I think a takeaway point from this is you can have that balance, you can have fast food. It really is calories in versus calories out. That doesn't mean you're going to be healthy, it doesn't mean you're going to have the healthiest diet, but it does mean that that is what is ultimately going to determine if you put on weight, lose weight, or maintain your weight. So I suppose the last thing to say is please leave this video a like, because it's obviously taken me a whole week to make. It's been the most effort I've actually put into making a video. I'm sorry it's gone on for so long, it's probably around the sort of 26, 27 minute mark now. But yeah, thank you very much for watching it. If you have made it this far, leave it a like I say. Subscribe if you haven't already, if you're new and you want to check out some of my other videos, please do. Leave a comment down below, just ask some questions about sort of maybe my diet, my attitude towards my diet, and why I have the attitude towards my diet. I don't know, and that's about it. So yeah, like I say, I hope you've enjoyed it, and I will see you in the next one. Take care. Peace.